Hello, I am Brian Coleman, Chairman of the Citrus County Board of County Commissioners, and I am here with Tito Rubio, Administrator for the Citrus County Department of Health. We have the support of City of Crystal River Mayor Joe Meek and City of Inverness Mayor Bob Plaisted in sharing this important message with all of you. This is the concluding video of the regularly scheduled Community Leadership Update series that I have been hosting with my colleagues since March. We will come back to you as needed in video format if concerns arise in the future. All past videos remain available on the county's YouTube channel and Facebook page. Thank you to all of you. We have now entered the Florida Phase 2 reopening, and Citrus County continues to do a great job. Some of the changes from Phase 1 to the Governor's Phase 2 Executive Order 20-139 include: avoid groups larger than 50. Entertainment businesses such as movie theaters, bowling centers can open at 50% capacity. Bars, pubs, and restaurants open at 50% capacity. Retail gyms, fitness centers, and museums at 100% capacity. All personal services, including tattoo parlors, are now open following health department guidelines.
As the county enters Phase 2, I want to remind you now is not the time to let your guard down. COVID-19 is still here. We still are seeing new cases, and we need residents to remain vigilant and continue to do their part to stop the spread of this disease in Citrus County. Wash your hands often. Wear your face mask when you're out in public. Stay at least 6 feet from others, and take advantage of testing that is being offered at no cost.
If you are sick or were recently exposed to COVID-19, please stay home. The county is committed to the well-being of our citizens, businesses, and community. You will continue to see COVID-19 updates in press releases on our website and Facebook page. Stay strong, Citrus County. We've got this.
Be smart, be informed, and stay safe. Thank you.